Look at that.
Well done, Jess, on that. It's a great result.
Yeah.
You have one frame.
Yeah, a bit different to Sickle. But no, it was good. It was, we enjoyed that.
What tell us about the race itself? Was it a hard race to hold on at all?
The weather conditions made it difficult, the wind. It split every time up the Queen of Mountain Hill. Tack just went off the front, but nothing sticked. And then, 2 laps to go, great work.
And what was it like when Ruth got away?
Probably a lot of twists and downs, chasing hard. It was really aggressive still. But the weather conditions made it hard to get the group work together.
Yeah. Well, I noticed it was a head crosswind all the way back.
Yeah.
And I guess when it's like that, you've got to have people who are willing to commit for you.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it worked well initially, people working together, then people just sitting up. So I think, we knew we were racing for second at that point.
Yeah. All right, well done. What have you got coming up?
Because
you've done a lot of races in Europe.
Yeah, so we're quite fortunate. AWOL race a lot abroad. We've got a French race coming up, Paris Brie, so that'll be good. Yeah, good warm-up race for that. I'm looking forward to it.
Well done.
Thank you.